Hey friends! Welcome back to another tutorial on the Desire channel. Today, we're diving into something super fun and trending lately. We're going to create our very own action figure using AI. Before we start, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Stick around till the end, it's going to be worth it. So here's the plan, we'll be using ChatGPT to help design a cool action figure box. First, open Google and search for ChatGPT. Click on the first link that shows up. Once you're on the site, just log in by clicking the login button at the top right. You can log in with any account. I'm using my Gmail here. And this is the ChatGPT interface. Now, let's upload our file. You can choose a file from your Google Drive, Microsoft OneDrive, or directly from your computer. I'll upload a photo of myself from my computer. Now I'll ask ChatGPT to turn my photo into an action figure. Just type the prompt and hit generate. Let's give it a moment. Wow! Look at that, it turned my image into an action figure, and it looks amazing. Next, I'll ask it to place my action figure inside a classic action figure box, you know, the ones you usually see in toy stores. I'll write the prompt and ask it to make my figure look like an office worker, complete with accessories. Check this out, it nailed it. You can see the calculator, coffee cup, pen, glasses, all the little details are perfect. You can download the image from here if you like. Now I'm going to ask it to write Benham and Desire on the box. Let's see what it does. And boom, it worked beautifully. Even though it tweaked the figure a little, the result is really cool. Now I want to take this a step further. I'll ask ChatGPT to give me a few video prompts so I can use them with an AI video generator to turn these action figures into animated videos. You can do this too, just ask ChatGPT for prompts and use them wherever you like. Let's try out one of the AI video tools. I'm going to use Kling AI. Search for Kling AI and open the first website. Click on Create, and it'll take you to the dashboard. You can explore videos made by others here too. From the left menu, select Video. Then click the upload area to add your image. You'll be asked to sign in, use Google, Apple, or your email. I'm signing in with my Gmail again. Once my image uploads, I'll paste the prompt that ChatGPT gave me, then click Generate. It says I need a premium account for Kling 2.0. So I'll use version 1.6 instead. I'll keep the default settings and hit Generate. Look, it added some nice motion to the image, and it looks great. But I want even more detail, so I'll upload a second image that we created with ChatGPT earlier. Using a different prompt this time. Click Generate, and just look at this. It made a really cool video, full of nice details and effects. Let's make one more video, using another prompt. Click Generate again, and boom, another awesome video created in seconds. Thanks so much for watching till the end. If this video helped or inspired you, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel. It really motivates me to keep making more cool content. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.